This is the Arizona Department of Revenue's website, azdor.gov. This is where you go to start finding the tax credit organizations that you might be interested in donating to. Up on the right-hand side, you see the menu tab. Open the menu and go to tax credits. Once you've opened up tax credits, here is where you're going to find the different organizations for tax credits 1 through 4. There is a different website for tax credit number 5 that we will get to later. So the QCOs are Qualified Charitable Organization, and the QFCO, the Qualified Foster Children Organization, are found right here. If you open this page up, then you can actually go to whichever tax year you're interested in, and you can find the list of qualifying charities for QCOs, which are the Working Poor Credit, or the QFCOs, which are the Foster Children Organization Credit. Now, if we go back, we can also find the public school credits right here. The public school credits give you a list of schools right here, because you're also going to need the county code, the type code, the district code, and the site number. It's called the CTDS code, which is found on the receipts that they give you when you make your charitable contribution. This is the public school, which includes charter schools. Then next, if we go back, we're looking at the private schools or the state tuition organizations. That's right here. So the private schools. And you can find those organizations by looking at this form right here. Here's a list of school tuition organizations that you're allowed to donate to. So following these instructions will allow you to make donations to your qualified charitable organization, your qualified foster children organization, your state tuition organization, and your public school tax credits. Next, we'll go on to the Military Veterans Services website. This is the Arizona Department of Veterans Services website for tax credit number 5. You can find it at dvs.az.gov, and that's where you're going to find the Arizona Department of Military Services or Veterans Services tax credit. You can actually make the donation online, or you can actually send the check in, whichever you prefer. With this tax credit, there is a $1 million year annual cap. So when taxpayers send their checks in or send their donations in, if the state has already collected that $1 million, they will literally send the money back to you. You must make this donation sooner rather than later, or you will lose the opportunity to make the donation for the year that you're trying to donate to. As you can see, it's already too late to make the donation for tax year 2020. Which means you have to wait and do it for tax year 2021. But right here is where you would type in tax credit. And once you type in tax credit, you would be able then to make your donation. But as you can see, it's disabled right here because they've already collected sufficient funds. Had they not collected sufficient funds, you would have the opportunity right here to make your donation online. Thank you.